I am so excited to talk today about something I call the metabolic diet. Now, I discovered there's a connection between this low-grade, can't-see-it, can't-feel-it inflammation in our bodies and putting on weight. So I thought about it and said, how can I get people to lose weight where they don't have to suffer being hungry all the time? And what if they have a lot of weight to lose and we need to have rapid weight loss? Well, I found that we can do a meal replacement and give these metabolic vitamins that I spent 20 years on that actually increase our body's ability to burn fat, stabilizes our blood sugar, decreases insulin levels. So who cares about insulin? When you have high insulin levels, it puts a lock on your body fat. You can eat almost nothing all day, and that body fat just sits there. We lower the insulin levels, the body fat falls off, and the inflammation goes away. So the metabolic diet does all of that, and the average weight loss has been about 15 to 18 pounds in the first month, and nobody has an appetite. So the metabolic diet's kind of a new thing. It also improves a number of other things inside of us that we can't see, like cholesterol and triglycerides and all those bad things you've heard about. And the best thing is, you know, nobody has enough willpower not to eat when they're hungry. But if you're not hungry, diet's real easy, and that's what the metabolic diet's all about.